Our time has come. We are living during a climate emergency. In Northern Ireland, this is affecting the air we breathe, the water we drink, the place we love. If we act now, we can find ways to thrive, not just survive, making positive changes not just for the climate, but for ourselves and the rest of life on Earth. Let me explain. Extreme weather events like flooding, overheating, and storms happen naturally, but climate change is making them worse and more frequent. Higher temperatures impact water demand and cause overheating in homes, offices, and healthcare facilities, affecting the most vulnerable. Summer heat waves have a 50% chance of happening every year by 2050. We can retrofit buildings to be more comfortable and energy efficient, saving money and creating jobs. Managers can use flexible shifts to help keep people safe from the sun. Green areas provide shade, improve air quality and mental health. 45,000 homes are already at risk of flooding in Northern Ireland. Floods have a powerful impact on communities and mental health, resulting in insurance problems and business losses. Some communities are already preparing, coming together to protect those in need. Farmers should be supported to grow forests and maintain peatland. Policymakers need to start now, to create green areas and natural drainage in our towns and cities. Sea level rise of up to 94 centimetres by the end of this century will also challenge us to consider what we value on the coast. We can't save everything. The coronavirus pandemic shows us how connected we all are. Our connection to this planet is no different. This is our home, and this is our crisis. What we do now will shape humanity forever. From politicians to farmers, carers to factory workers, homeowners to renters, every single one of us has a part to play. What's yours?